Consider the price series of Euro-US dollar as shown on screen. How can you create a trading strategy on this series? You might be thinking of selling Euro-US dollar at $1.183 and buying at $1.164 and book the profit of $0.019. You identified the trading pattern correctly. Sell high and buy low. But you cannot hard code the entry and exit points, as in future the dynamics of time series might change. How would you determine the entry point and exit point for the trade? And how to figure out the probability that it will remain mean reverting in the future too? All these questions are answered in the course. Using statistical concepts and quantitative methods, such as stationarity, cointegration, ADF test, half-life, and Bollinger bands. Even if you figure out the most optimal entry and exit points, in the real world, you will hardly find any securities which are mean reverting. Even if they are, they might take a long time to revert to mean. How to find mean reverting price series? No worries. If there are no naturally occurring time series, then you can fabricate one. Suppose the stock Apple is trading at $76 and stock Qualcomm is trading at $86. When Apple moves by $10, Qualcomm also moves by approximately $10. This trend has been observed over a long period. What this means is that the difference between Apple and Qualcomm prices hover around the same mean of zero. You can deploy a mean reverting strategy on the difference. This is known as pairs trading. You can extend this concept to 3 securities, 4 securities, and so on. You will also learn about index arbitrage strategy. In index arb, the trading signals depend on the relative value between a basket of instruments and an index. You will also learn a long-short strategy. These strategies have low beta or low correlation to benchmark indices and apply mean reversion principle on the portfolio of stocks or assets. In this course, you will not only learn a spectrum of trading strategies, but also to find best markets to find and apply these strategies. One of the most ignored areas in strategy development is risk management. But we have a dedicated section on risk management. And we will also walk you through the implementation and effectiveness of the stop loss in the mean reversion strategy. Are these concepts and strategies very difficult to learn? We have taken care of that part. You will learn to create these strategies in a step-by-step fashion through animated videos and Jupyter Notebook. And there would be lots of interactive exercises. So you are learning by doing. You can also paper or live trade the strategies learned in the course with a single click. It requires no download or installation on your local system. Everything runs on the cloud through your browser. You can also analyze the strategy performance in real time. Let's get started to learn mean reversion trading strategies and apply something new to your trading. If you have any doubts or queries at the time of implementation, you can post them on the Quantra community page. Feel free to answer others' queries as well.